Good morning, my unique dudes. So this is the next day, and we ready to get some breakfast. We got up like at 8 something, so the line is long. Today is just gonna be a fun day at sea, so we probably ain't gonna be doing too much. Exploring the boat and doing some more activities. Say good morning to my YouTube.
Good morning, y'all unique dudes.
Yep.
All these people.
Your girl got her some French toast, Ritz, bacon, potatoes, and fruit. Baby got a lot of stuff on his plate too.
I got you.
On the jet.
Good.
You just can see it from up there.
You can see nothing there.
You can record it.
But a small speck of dust blowing past through the air. I say, murmured Horton, I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that is able to yell. So you know what I think? Why, I think that there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some sort of creature with very small size, too small to be seen by my big elephant eyes. Some poor little person who's shaken with fear that he'll blow in the pool. He has no way to steer.
I'm ready to get my baby suit and get on here. Yeah. I'm ready to get my baby suit.
Who?
I'm ready to get my baby suit and come on here. Look. This is a good time to get on the wire, everybody ain't on.
Yeah, don't watch it. You can get on. I'm gonna do it.
Just exploring the boat right now.
Getting
that exercise in. Look at that water, y'all.
Look at that water.
The boat is moving. You said what?
I ain't seen no dolphins.
No, I mean.
That's a jacuzzi. They got two jacuzzi.
hotel be somewhere different because the water blue.
Put our swear well. Yeah. What is it?
She did it like that. That shit hard. Whatever she did to it. I'ma have my beetle on when I go back out there. I'm gonna flex on it.
He's starting beaming out here. Out here in the water. We got all the kiddos out here. Got my baby Simone. I forgot to put some on. Oh, you need some. I forgot to put that on.
I'm in that bitch second for my pregnant that part and everything. I was up a whole lot of shit.
I ain't mad though.
Ooh, that shit cold.
Tina, them are two seats right there. You can put the feet in the water.
Which one y'all two?
Right there.
Which one
them
y'all
two? Them are too empty.
Throw that on one of them, baby.
No, sit beside
them. Y'all, we ready to go ahead to our dinner. Elegant night. Yeah. Me and the hubby looking good.
Y'all know what it is. We out here looking like celebrities.
Waiting on our food.
Yeah.
Eating this dry bread.
Dry bread. that's what we eat. That's how the bread looks, y'all. It's very dry.
I'm still eating it though. I got some kind of pork guys. I don't know what this is.
It look good though.
Like what you got over there? A Caesar salad.
Yeah, Caesar salad. That's my food problem.
It's just the proper way.
Probably
of doing
if I go somewhere and live somewhere for a bit. You know, start talking.
If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me,
what would you do?
If I told you you were beautiful, would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been. swing it around.
Somebody else wanna be together, but we can't.